going on, YouTube? How is everybody doing out there? I hope everybody's doing well. It's your boy DS Dan, man. Back with a video for you guys. I know I've been away for a while. Just, you know what I'm saying? Just wasn't nothing that I was feeling, you know, that was coming out and stuff like that. But I got something dope right now, man. Big shout out to the homie Fine Line. Of course, y'all already know. All his information will be in the description. The Air Jordan 13 Breads. Yes. We're going to get into a close-up and an on feet. So stay tuned at the end of the video for the on feet. Yeah, man. We got the Bread 13s on deck. Let's get into this detail review and the on feet. Like I said, let's get into this close-up. All right, guys. Give you guys a close-up. Start off with the box. You can see we got the OG 13 box. Let's take a look at the size tag. Size tag reads Air Jordan 13 Retro. The colorway is black, true red, white. Retail is $190. I think these release next weekend on the 16th or the 19th, if I'm not mistaken. All right, boom, you open up the box. You got your white paper and boom, take a look, man. You got your Air Jordan 13 OG breads on deck. These things are looking fresh, man. But we're gonna get into this quick overlook of the shoe. Let me show you guys a 360 look. Take a look. Just look at that red with the black. Classic, classic shoe right here, man. Amazing shoe. I had the 2013 pair, but when I found out these were coming, I sold my pair. But let's just get into the review, man, so we get into this on feet. You can see, man, the front of the toe is in leather. They made it in a nice leather, man. The leather's pretty good. Typical Jordan 13 leather, you know what I'm saying? Got that nice tumble effect to it. Got your Jordan on the... right over here in the front, as you can see. And of course, behind that, you got your Roman numeral 13. Black laces going up on the tongue. You got your nice suede, new buck, whatever you want to call it, with your red Jumpman on there. You got your perforated holes right there. The tongue feels real soft, man. Stitched in Jumpman in red. For some reason, the quality does seem a little better on these than the 2013 pair. You got your red suede all throughout the midsole right here. You can see it. You got your black hits in the bottom. Take a look at that hologram. That hologram, you can see that 23 right there, just gleaming. All right, now this over here on the upper, it is in 3M, guys. I'm gonna give you guys pictures so you guys can see the 3M when it shines. Dope. They brought back the OG. Take a look at the back. You got your suede in the back. You can see how when I rub it, it changes. Look at that. Real fresh. Now on the medial, same as the lateral, you got your 3M on the upper right here, and you got your suede below it. All right, inside the shoe, just so you guys can see, and of course you got your black rope laces, like I said. Inside the shoe is black, all blacked out inside with your red Jumpman. And let's take a look at the bottom. Bow! Bottom, carbon fiber plate. Got your hits of white with the red hologram right there with the black Jumpman. Man, this is a shoe that brings back a lot of memory, and I had to have this. I probably might even double up, yo, for real. But that's basically it. Gave you guys a quick look. I'm gonna show you guys them both together. Take a look. Let me know in the comments if you guys gonna cop, you guys gonna pass. These release next weekend. Supposedly, I'm hearing Jordan Brand's not going to be releasing a massive amount of quantity, so be on point with these. All right, now we're going to get into this on feet, man. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate the support. You know what I'm saying? Everybody out there, we got the Air Jordan 13 Bread 2017 OGs on deck. Let's get into this on feet. Hope you guys enjoy. It's your boy DS Dan, and I'm gone.